Welcome in this video, and in this video I came with a new solution regarding the different problems related to Google Meet, like blank white screen problem, meeting failed errors, camera failed, no audio, no video. So these are the some errors which might come with your Google Meet app. So the new solution is simply there is an updation in your Gmail app, and with the Gmail app you can use the Google Meet also. So how we can do this? So you have an app Gmail in your phone. So first make sure that you have updated this app. So go to Play Store and then search Gmail, and then make sure that this app is updated in your phone so that the new option, that is means the Meet option, is available with your Gmail app. So click on the Gmail. So here you can see in the new updation of Gmail there is an option of Meet. By clicking this Meet, you can simply start a new meeting or you can join the new meeting. So I am sure that suppose you are using this Meet inside this Gmail, then this problem will not come, like this blank white screen, meeting failed, some kind of things. So here one thing which is very important, suppose you want to start a new meeting, then simply click on new meeting, and suppose you want to join a meeting, then click on join meeting. And here you have to provide the code, means meeting code we have to provide. Either we have to provide the meeting nickname or the code provided by the meeting organizer. So suppose you have received the meeting link, and by clicking on this meeting link you have to join the meeting. So don't click on that link. So suppose this is a link that https://meet.google.com and then slash then this code. What we want to start the meeting with this Gmail app, then here you just have to provide the meeting code only, not the entire link. Suppose you are directly clicking on this, it will open the Meet app and this will create a problem for you, like this blank white screen. So simply copy the link and then paste here. But what will happen, you cannot use that character here, so there is an error. So simply make sure that only the code after this slash, means delete this code here. So this is the meeting code. So the important thing is that suppose you want to join a meeting in Gmail app, so simply provide the meeting code only, means the last string of your meeting string, then simply click on the join and it will open your meeting. So it having the different options, you can simply, it works similar like the Google Meet app. So it is opening like this. So here you can start your meeting. So I am sure that this will remove your problem, and again suppose I will found the better solution of this problem, then I will share also. So thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, then please like the video and subscribe the channel so that you can get the updated video also. Thank you very much.